let's start walking. Come on, come on,
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 come on, come on.
Let's get a big round of applause for Grandmaster Jim Brassard.
Combination 3, which is one of the master keys in the Shaolin Kempo system. And I got some comments on my other videos referring to certain combinations being done on a boxer stance opposed to the half and under punch. And that's absolutely correct. And for some reason, this person didn't think I knew that. So I wanted to cover this as a good lesson for combination number 3. Now I have Flores here to help me. Now, if you know what I'm talking about here when I said boxer stance, standing in the boxer, and he push drags in and he hits with the cross, which is, you know, he could have led with this and then he follows up with that. Now, just for the purpose of teaching to people in my style, half moon and a punch, can you show me the base hands here? I showed three combinations. Can we switch sides? I showed three combinations from here. Okay, just because it's the point of reference that they all do in all the Shaolin Kempo arts and the different organizations. So I was just trying to speak their language. From a boxer's stance, if he throws that out and I move off to the side, you can see, you can slip the punch with a check, and yes, these targets are opened up a lot more. All right, now, this is just a tip. It's written in scripture for a punch to the groin. You can hit it this way, although you really still can't hit the groin. The testicles are underneath. So you're going to hit the bladder or the top of the groin, but you're not really going to hit. Underneath is the squash method, and the squash method really gets him to light up nicely. But if you're a student of mine, there's nothing like a liver strike. Now, for those of you that know anything about fighting, especially if you follow MMA. What happens when you get hit in the liver? Yeah. Check out some footage that I have right now of actual MMA full contact fights.
This is a fight between former UFC heavyweight champion Bas Rutten, an expert in liver shots, and Jason DeLucia. This shot right here is the famous shot that ruptured DeLucia's liver. Okay, injury or not, the liver shot is still going to take you out, at least temporarily.
All right. Anyways, I would prefer he punches that hand, I slip it to the side. Okay, man, you hit that liver and that's it. He's down. All right, and then of course, then you've got the rest of the technique. Now you can see takedown's not gonna work from here. Yes, some of the original combinations, not all, some, were made for boxing stances. And that he either throws this one or he throws this one. In most cases, this is your power strike. And we perform our combinations from here. Now, if you do that, you will find some fit in here like a piece of a puzzle perfectly. Some won't. Three fits in perfect. It's easy to see from a neutral position as he punches my nose. I slip to the side. By the way, slowly stay right there. Take the punch, watch his hip, now throw the punch, watch his hip. See how he unfolded into it? He unfolds. And as he unfolds into that, you're coming in with that punch to the liver. Okay, he'll cave in on that. He should fall down, but just in case you didn't hit it right, you add up with a punch there. Now, and just for those of you that are more advanced in our style, one of my favorite techniques is combination 44. And this fits even better. It is really kind of a three combination. You do one, two, three, but then you add one more punch just to make sure you get the liver. So you could hit the stomach at first, come around, strike the jaw, and then it's a nice in-close jab. And again, you saw the effects of a liver strike. I just want to point that out, that I was well aware of this. Everything I show is not all that I know. I knew that a lot of your techniques work from a fighting stance. I've been in the martial arts 45 years, 6 days a week. All right, next, going back to 74, 75. So there's not much I haven't heard or seen about combinations. Now, later on, we're going to explore another combination that works from this stance that you're going to see. You better not do an actual combat, or you'll get knocked out. That'll take care of the lesson for combination number 3 out of the Western boxing position.
Thanks for watching. These videos are tremendous. You better like them too, or I'll be back.